second final for the Masters 60 plus over 1000 meter. In this race, five skaters. They skate for the places 6 to 10. And it's Kenneth Howey, Otto Kuss, Anthony Richter, Emilio Michelli, and Colin Keith Fernside. We have 7 laps to go, as you can hear, with the leader in this race, Kenneth Howey, number 41. And he is in the leading pack of 3 skaters. And he is together with the second position, Otto Busch, Germany. And there is a back second position taken over now. And in second position, we now see the number 94, and that's Anthony Richter.
Anthony!
So we have Kenneth Howey, Anthony Richter, and Otto Busch. In 1, 2, and 3, and we have 4 laps to go. And we have a complete spread of skaters now, the whole lap, with Kenneth Howey leading. And Kenneth Howey stays on the lead with Anthony Richter in second and the third position for Otto Busch.
Last lap.
And we go to the finish in this race with a first place for Kenneth Howey. Second place for Anthony Richter.